Hello, everybody. This is Interconnect 5543, welcoming you back to a special bonus part of Let's Play Final Fantasy IV, the complete collection for the PSP. Still in the Final Fantasy IV section, we'll be moving on to Interlude very shortly. But today we have to... There's one thing that I didn't show off during the main LP that I should have definitely shown off earlier. And we actually have to go underground for it. We're gonna save here, just in case. We should be fine with this party. We're a bit overleveled. Oh dear. Should stop lagging. Anyway, we wanna go over here to the weapon and armor shops. There's a little secret passage between them, leading to the Lollyho Pub. No one else in here, but if we go through this secret passage, we can find the dev room, or the developer's office. There are random encounters here, but they're all memes. Oh, Kiyoshi Yoshi. Are you just that slow? We are a little bit overleveled for this. I'm waiting for him to do something. Just stand there. Probably just stand there. There's like 7 different enemies that are exclusive to this area. He is supposed to be saying things, but I think we're just too fast. We're just too fast. I'm actually going to turn this up to battle speed 1 just so that these people can actually do stuff, because they will not actually... Nothing's here as hard. Oh, cool. This whole part is just devoted to the dev office, though. Hey, we found another person. I'm actually going to turn the battle speed, or battle message speed, down a little bit. Just so that we can actually read the text. I like the battles, they're cute. I'm like, you're supposed to do something, right? Katsuise Higuchi? Oh no, I have to hit. We have to hit him. Oh hey, we got a lustful lally-ho. Well, that seems... There's the music room. Oh, hey, it's Uematsu. Oh, it's you again. I guess we'll take more lustful lally-hoes. Oh my goodness. He joins the party. Oh my gosh, we found another lustful lally-ho. I'm gonna try to find the other developers that are encounters. Pretty sure we've seen you. So who have we seen? We've seen Katsuhisa Higuchi, we've seen that one. Hiroyuki Ito, and then we've seen one of the others. Oh yeah, Kiyoshi Yoshi. There should be four others. Oh yeah, Kazuhiko Aoki. We've seen you. I haven't seen you. Oh dear, he's vulnerable to everything. Weak against all-nighters. Roll his facts. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's a great... Oh, there's another enemy. Do I have to attack you? Nope. Maybe I do. You're just saying you want to die. Let me see if some debuffs work on you. Can I stone you? That's how you do it. I don't really want to fight the same one again. None of these guys matter for the bestiary, but there should be one more, I think. Yeah, there's one I think we haven't seen. Which is not you. Anything about his encounter? No. You should die. Yeah, these guys are not worth any experience. They're not serious encounters. Hence why they're not in the bestiary. Can I even get encounters in here? It's not the end of the world if we don't see the last developer that shows up with a random encounter. But yeah, this is the last little bit of this game that I want to show off before we move on to the other games in the complete collection. I've definitely seen you. Here she is. Do I have to actually attack you? Nope. She does have a counter. She will counter with slap if you hit her, but we did not. Anyway, that is going to do it for this part, this little bonus part of Let's Play Final Fantasy IV Complete Collection for the PSP. I will be moving on to Interlude and then the After Years probably right after this, but if you're just here for this LP, and you're not interested in seeing the other games, or if you are, then I'll see you in some other LP. But wherever I see you next, see you then.